And is there anybody here that you remember the day that you were touched and God's presence transformed you? And you've got to realize that God is transforming you again in this season. It's time for you to quit trying to fight it all and to throw up not one but both hands and say, I surrender it all. I surrender it all. I surrender it all. It's because through the interruptions, what God says about you, let it come true. Through the interruptions, what God is saying about you, let it come to pass and just surrender it all. She surrendered to what she didn't know. It's easy to surrender to what we do know. It's not hard to surrender to what we do know. But she surrendered to what she didn't know. That's called faith, y'all. It's being able to step in the direction of your future when you can't see what's around the corner.